Dry Sheet Skin Tutorial. Number 1 Line Art. Using pen or ink for line art is helpful so the color doesn't get smudged. Now erase the sketch. Oh, it smudged a little. Now choose your base color. Color it lightly. Now add some shading in these spots. I like to use more saturated colors to shade, like pink, red, and magenta. Now lightly shade the lips. Make the top lip a little darker. Now add some highlights in these spots. Make sure you subscribe. We are almost at 450. Thanks for watching.